Initiatives in the office of Mayor Peduto. Who's ready to march?
Yeah.
I'm going to turn it over to the mayor and other dignitaries that we're excited to be here with today to kick off March Pittsburgh. Mayor.
Thanks, Betty. So it's great to kick this off in Northview Heights. And let me tell you why. We know that there are programs available through the Affordable Care Act. We know that there are programs available through the state that provide health care to our children. But we also know that in the city of Pittsburgh today, there are over 2,000 kids who don't have access to health care. And I can tell you without a doubt, those 2,000 kids are going to be the ones that are going to have a hard time when they start school. They're going to be the ones that are going to be struggling to stay in school. And they're going to be the ones that are going to have a hard time staying on a path that will lead them away from things that they don't want to be a part of. So what we're going to do is we're going to become the city that assures that every child in the city of Pittsburgh has access to health care. And that's our goal, and we're going to hit it. And fortunately, we got some good partners to do that. I want to thank my friend Scott Lammy, who's a part of so many great initiatives in this city, and UPMC's healthcare system, for putting the backing behind this to make sure we're able to go door to door, neighborhood by neighborhood, and create this type of initiative to find the families and find the children. So many times these families move. So many times there are problems that are there where a parent doesn't know how to go through just the basics of signing up. And so we're going to make it really easy. I want to thank the National League of Cities that has chosen Pittsburgh as one of the few cities in this country and is backing it up with the financial resources to make Healthy Together an initiative that we can succeed. Every kid in the city of Pittsburgh is going to have health care, and that is a priority to make sure it happens. So Betty, thank you for leading this. I know you got a lot of other speakers. I'll cut it off at that. But I gotta say hi to my buddy and robot in his hands, and that's how you say hi to him. And it's great to see you coming out for the first time here in Northview Heights. So thank you, Betty.
Thank you, Mayor. Scott, if you can come up, I'd love to have you say a few words. As the mayor said, we're very appreciative to UPMC Health Plan for making this possible and bringing our march to Pittsburgh.
It's great to be with all of you today in this really wonderful initiative to really help connect our children across our city, this great city, to health insurance and access to health care. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our mayor and Team Pittsburgh for making this happen for all of us. It's really an exciting time for us to be able to recognize the fact that we have all the resources and the means to connect all of these young folks to access the health care. So it's incumbent upon each and every one of us to go out and talk to our friends, neighbors, the parents of any of these children. We're 2,000 children away from being a city, maybe the first city in the country, to be able to proclaim that we have access and coverage for every child in our region. So we can do it. I know we can do it. And with the mayor, the team, all of you residents here at Northview Heights and across all the neighborhoods of Pittsburgh, we are going to make it happen. So UPMC and our health plan is proud to be part of this great journey, and we're looking forward to our colleagues from the River City Brass Band that are going to be marching through all the neighborhoods over the course of the next month. And at the end of that, we're going to proclaim that Pittsburgh is the first city in the country that's really insured every young child that's out there. So please join us all in helping to make that become a reality for all of us here in Pittsburgh. So thanks again to the mayor and to all of you that are part of this great initiative. Thanks.
Thank you. you again, Scott, and to your team. Thank you so much. Councilwoman Harris, if you can come up and say a few words. The councilwoman has been such a great partner in this journey with us, taking a photo with Enrollobot when he was just a cutout, and now he's come to life, and even helping to spread the word of building a culture of healthcare in her district. Councilwoman.
Thank you. And we have a really nice picture in the Northside Chronicle this month also. I just wanted to say I'm so happy that the mayor picked Northview Heights in District 1 to start this kickoff. And I'm here for this, to support this very important campaign to get 100% of our children in Pittsburgh enrolled in a health insurance. And as the mayor said, 2,000 of our children are not insured right now. For parents, the health of their children is a top priority. They know that access to quality care now will set them up for success in the future. And knowing that your child is insured gives you peace of mind to allow you to focus on what is best for them without the fear of crippling medical bills. That's why we need to address this problem now. We need to make health insurance a top priority for the city too. And I'd like to thank the mayor and his administration, the county health department, Consumers Health Coalition, and the Allies for Children for their leadership in this initiative. And I'd like to thank you all for coming out today. Thank you.
Thanks for covering it.
Thank you, Councilwoman. I also want to recognize State Representative Adam Ravenstahl's office, who is here. Thank you so much for being here. Chief of Urban Affairs in the Office of the Mayor, Valerie McDonald Roberts. The head of the Housing Authority, Castor Binion, whose team has been fantastic. Stephanie and Patricia, thank you so much. Enrollobot, of course. And we'd like to bring up Alyssa Lloyd, representing River City Brass Band, to say a few words. She's one of the young musicians who has been partnered, thanks to through the UPMC funding, with River City Brass to bring the March Pittsburgh to you.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Alyssa Lloyd, and it's been such a wonderful opportunity to have performed with such talented musicians like the River City Brass Band and the River City Youth Band. Combining our passion for music with the passion for providing healthcare has made this even more of a positive experience for me. Thank you. We'll be right back.